What's up, you guys? Welcome to Vlogmas Day 20. And I just wanted to say, oh my gosh, thank you guys for all the support on my going back to school video. I'm so excited, just like you. And I feel like people who are watching that video must be people thinking that they want to go back to school. So that's so exciting and cool. My phone is on the way. I'm so excited that I ordered. Oh my gosh, Amazon. I don't know. Must be the holidays. I don't know what's wrong with me for ordering a phone during the holidays, but I'm so excited. I also want to do a few reviews for you guys. And also, while I'm on here, I want to talk about my nails. Oh my gosh, I did my nails last night. And these are faux acrylic nails that I looked up on YouTube how to do. So basically, I have a nail tip on here, and it's a square nail tip like one of these. I used this nail glue that came with it, and it's actually really, really good nail glue. I used this clear nail polish. Nothing wants to focus. This is LA Girl's base coat and top coat. I use this nail brush that I got from the beauty supply store. Okay, so, ooh, it's hard. This is the nail brush that I use. And I mixed a little bit of clear nail polish with cornstarch. So I put the nail on the tip. I let it dry for 20 seconds. I used scissors because I don't know where my nail clippers are. I used scissors to cut like this shape into this shape. So I use these scissors, and I also use these two nail files. This is a double-sided black nail file. I love these. I don't really use these this much, but for fake nails, you're gonna want one of these. So I like this one because it's really small. I also have one of these, and the only thing I find this good for is cleaning under my nails, and that's it. Other than that, it's a waste. So I always want have a little bit of alcohol to clean stuff up. And you are gonna want some kind of oil for your cuticles. This is coconut oil. I got it for free. Check one of my other videos, or I'll link it down below how I got this for free. Okay. And I have nail polish remover. You're gonna need some nail polish remover. And with your nail polish remover, you're gonna need some cotton balls. Just to clean stuff up, you know what I mean? You never know what you're gonna have to clean up. I just wanted to show you guys my nails. I'll make a video on how I did them after I wear these out. I broke my thumb today, so I'll do myself a fill-in, but you know. I definitely am sad that it broke. But the other ones, they're still on, and I did them last night. I think they're really cute. I'm gonna paint my nails also. So this is just a base coat, and this is called Candy Apple Red, and I really want red nails right now. I don't know why, but I want red nails. I have some matte nail polish, and I wonder how red matte nails will look. I think that will look really, really cute, especially with some glitter, and I have that too. So let's get it popping. Thank you guys for watching Vlogmas 20. Vlogmas 20. Okay. That's crazy. Christmas is in 5 days. I just don't even realize it. Thank you guys for watching Vlogmas Day 20. And stay tuned.